very, very hot today, so Taff's doing a lot of panting and snoozing, aren't you?
You are.
Hello everybody, and welcome to another video on the Relax My Dog YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be talking about some of the best apps that you can get for your dogs. Now, apps aren't always something that we immediately associate with dogs. I know I definitely didn't, but there's actually loads of apps out there built for dogs and dog owners that are way more useful than you'd think. Now, we just want to make it clear that this video is not sponsored. None of the apps in this video are paying us to talk about them. They're just apps that we've found and tried and we thought were really cool. If you download any of the apps in this video and have a go of them, definitely make sure to let us know what you think. Or if you have any apps that you use with your dog already that you really like and you want to let everyone know about, be sure to comment that as well. Since you guys are watching the Relax My Dog channel and you obviously have an interest in calming your dog down, keeping them relaxed, we thought we'd mention that we actually have our own app. Now, just like our channel, this app has loads of audio and video content all in one place that's really good for helping your dog unwind and calm them down and helping them just chill out. Now, what I love about this app is that if you use the audio feature, it keeps playing the music even if you switch to another app, which is so useful. So many apps don't do that, but it's so useful when they do. Now, the next app that we love is called Pupper. It basically is a kind of dictionary for dog tricks. It has loads of tricks and it gives you instructions for how to teach your dog that certain trick. But the range of tricks they have is so big and so diverse, and there's so many that look really, really cool. I didn't even know that you could teach your dog some of these tricks. There's also extra features like a weekly challenge where you can share pictures of your pets doing the trick of the week. And they even have their own little kind of shop where they recommend different pet supplies and where to buy them from, which is really cool. Now, another app that we found that we think is going to be so useful is called Bring Fido. Now, Bring Fido lets you search for dog-friendly facilities in any area, and we think it's going to be so useful for anyone who likes to travel with their dog or just one of those people that kind of takes their dog everywhere with them. So all you have to do is put in the location you want, and Bring Fido will show you all sorts of dog-friendly places in the area. It'll show you dog-friendly accommodation, restaurants, groomers, places to play. It has loads of stuff. It'll even show you dog-friendly events near you, which is a really cool one. Now, the accommodation search on Bring Fido is particularly amazing because not only can you actually book your hotel room through Bring Fido, but booking through them can actually get you a better deal on your hotel room, and you can actually save a little bit of money, which is a really great bonus. This next app, I'm so surprised at how often I've used this app. When I downloaded it, I had no idea I'd be pulling it up so much. This one is called iKibble, and it's essentially a big food dictionary for your dog. So this app has loads and loads of foods listed, and it gives each food a rating based on how safe it is for your dog to eat. There's also a short little paragraph that explains a little bit more about why that food has that rating. And there's actually some really fun facts in there if you dig around. Another thing that I love about this app is that you don't have to be connected to Wi-Fi to use it, so it's literally right there whenever you need it. Finally, we're going to talk about a couple of apps that kind of fall into the same group. They're both planning and tracking apps. The first one is called My Dog App, and it's great for keeping all your dog's information together in one place. So this app mainly focuses on your dog's health. It has space for you to store the contact numbers for your vets and doctors. It has spaces where you can store information on their medicines, what they're on, their vaccinations. And what's great about this app in particular is that it's super easy to add multiple dogs onto the same profile. So if you have two dogs, three dogs, even more dogs, it's super easy to have a different profile for each dog and keep track of their information individually. If you want to keep an even closer eye on your dog, you can also use this app called Pup to Date. You basically just use the emojis to update what your dog was doing at a specific time, and it kind of adds it all together into a little diary for you. And you can also add your own emojis for different things as well, so it's really, really easy to customize. So that is everything for today's video, just in time because Taff's headed off. So that is everything that we're going to talk about in today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to download these apps and have a go at them and see what you think. Let us know in the comments, leave us a like, and maybe even subscribe to the Relax My Dog channel. We do videos all the time, just like this. We are gonna go and try and cool off now. We might have a little dip in the paddling pool we've got outside. So we'll see you next time. Bye!